The killer policeman, Ivan Wawire, who has been on the run since Friday after killing an Indian businessman, Uttam Bhandari, has been arrested by police today morning at customs in Busia, following a joint operation of the Flying Squad and Busia District Police, commanded by DPC SP Didas Byaruhanga.
The police officer who shot and killed an Indian at Raja Chambers has been arrested. You remember on the 12th of May 2023, at around 12:30 at Raja Chambers, along Parliamentary Avenue, one Uttam Bhandari, the director of TFS Financial Services, was shot dead by allegedly a police officer who was identified as number 67029 PC Wawire Ivan.
The Kampala Metropolitan Police Commander Patrick Onyango has hailed police officers who have manned the two-day search and tracked him from Kampala to Busia.
We want to thank our officers who worked tirelessly for the last 42 hours to ensure that Wawire is arrested.
Onyango has assured the country, especially the Indian community, that police are in position to provide enough security to everyone, calling the murder of the moneylender an isolated case.
It is not everyday case. It is just one indisciplined officer who went and misused his gun. It is not that we want to assure you that your security is guaranteed. All the security forces, all the security agencies are here to protect you.
At 4 p.m., Wawire, who had been earlier detained at Busia CPS, was transferred and delivered to Kampala CPS amid tight security for further detention. On handcuffs, Wawire, dressed in black pants and an orange t-shirt, used a cape to protect his face from camera sight. Wawire is expected to be arraigned before court this week to battle with cases of murder which are likely to be slapped on him. He joins his colleague, Stefan Mulambo, the owner of the killer gun, who was arrested immediately. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.